I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same.
You alright? If you hang around, it wouldn't hurt none. It's a good day to get things done. We won't fall to the likes of the dogs or anyone else. Bright and early, ain't we?
Here!
Come any closer, and I'll have your guts for goddess. That's fair enough. Why are you here? What do you want? Well, as you can see, between the being crazy and being in the arse end of bumfuck nowhere, I'm not really a suitable host for you. But you can stay and enjoy my company if that's what you want. But if you're sticking around, let me ask you something. Have you ever heard of the legendary weapon called the Zaytan Blaster? Well, I've been searching for it for years. That's the crazy. And I think I finally found out where it's located. I need a mercenary to go and get it for me. As you can see, I'm not the most capable of people, nor one that's particularly sane. However, I can line your pockets if you decide to help. The Satan Blaster isn't worth anything other than sentimental value, so there's no risk of you trying to sell it, as nobody will want it. So, if you'll let me pay you for your services, we can work together. You in? Great! I was hoping you'd say that, but let me just make something clear. I ain't coming with you. I went off the grid for a reason, quite frankly. I just don't deal very well with other people. So I'm just gonna pop my ass here and throw tickets at you so you do it for me. Sound good? Here's my research. You've returned. Did you have any success getting that Satan Blaster for me? That's too bad. I was really hoping you may have it by now.
Trying to sneak up on me?
Is your problem?
Can I help you? Got business here?
I'm here to serve.
The fuck is your problem?
I won't be calming down anytime soon. My bloody dogs are dead because of you. They were mine. Churchill and the others. Some were strays, maybe. But mine, I fed them every day.
That ain't true. They took a liking to most people. Your ugly mug must have set him off. To be honest, he's always getting picked on by the other strays. He really needs a home.
With me work and all, I don't really have time to take care of the little guy properly. Why not make amends for everything? Think you could adopt him? Churchill's his name. Great. He's a real good boy. You do right by him, he'll do right by you. Just give him a little pat on the head if you want to take him with you. He's smart enough to work out the rest. Anyway, enough about the dog talk. Why are you here? 10s Haven. Don't know why I'd want to go there. But if you insist, keep following the road, past the bunker, past Fesco, then turn right. Keep going, and you'll reach the old tube station. It's down there. This here is the Prilla Dog Chum Factory. We're the number one canned goods supplier in London. Doctor, here, you're having a... I'm not supposed to talk about our health and safety practices. It's in me contract. I don't know. Talk to the owner. He's inside. Sure.
You need anything?